Okay, so this is the waterkant, which, as you can see behind me, is the water. Over here around that way is Table Mountain. Behind me is a really, really colorful, beautiful row of houses. Here is a really beautiful sort of cobbly street. So the sense here is of a really, really sort of castery, quaint little village. And this is, you guessed it, the gay district of Cape Town. And this is waterkant.